Training, boys, but that's nothing compared to the challenges that lie ahead.
And no problem. We got the moves, eh, Jack?
We'd love to stay in chat, Big Green, but we're itching to get on with our adventures.
Fine, fine. Adventure away, then. And while you're out adventuring, why don't you make yourself useful? My darn green eco-collectors are clogged up again. Head out to the far side of the beach and clear them out, why don't you? Follow the maps. They'll take you right there.
Now, all of you,
get out of here!
Thank you. down here by the egg. Oh, my. I hope the poor deer's okay. Here's a power cell for your valor.
Back to the village with me and work with the sage to take care of her.
Needed to power my heat shield. Now be careful. The shield will only protect your zoomer till it reaches 500 degrees, so try to keep her cool. Flying over open lava will definitely heat you up fast. Hit 500 degrees and it's over.
Over? Like burning molten metal over?
The fire cannon gets pretty hot, so keep a lookout for jumps to keep you off the hot ground. I've also released several blue cooling balloons you can use to drop the shield's temperature quickly. Oh, and when you get across, don't forget to activate the teleport gate in the Blue Sage's lab. Then we'll be able to teleport over and meet you. Good luck!
We'll be right back.
Well, it looks like I may have been too hard on you boys. You do have what it takes to be heroes.
But Daxter, now we can't change you back.
Don't worry about me, baby. You know what they say. Big things come in small packages.
Jack, you have an incredible talent for channeling Eco. Samos, you may have been right about this one after all.
And Kira, without your help and ingenuity, none of this would have been possible. Perhaps we've found another sage now that Gaul and Maya are lost.
Yes, Gaul and Maya. The Dark Eco probably destroyed them. Probably.
Ah, who cares? Bring them on! We can take them again! Right, Jack? I said, right, Jack? Wow! Put it on ice, big guy!
Door. It looks like it will only open if we fill all 100 holes with power cells.
Oh boy, here we go again!